Lots of sunshine, but a few clouds moved in this afternoon across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. Really don't think that's going to help us out much at all. In fact, we're going to be setting ourselves up for a very warm weekend. In fact, tomorrow you can see temperatures will be close to 100 degrees. There's going to be a very weak front that will move our way on Sunday, giving us a chance for some rain, maybe late Sunday night.